Hey guys, this is Brett Goska here, bringing you with another cubing video slash something I want to talk about. So I'm going to call this new series, Talk Time, I guess? I don't know. But I will be making this a series where I talk about things I want to or stuff on my mind to you guys. So basically, right now, I want to talk about a few things. So if you hear a little like cracking sound, it's my chair. It's a really crappy old office chair, but yeah. So first off, hold up. Sorry about that. But first off, I got a new lamp. So as you noticed, my lighting is a bit better. It's up here, right there. You know, I don't want to blind you guys, but it's up there. And I just moved my camera angle, but it's up there. Hopefully, I don't need to use a flashlight or from my phone. You know. And basically, that's about that. New lighting. Also, I got a upgrade in my camera, which I'm using now. It's a tablet camera. It's more of a what's it called? A motion sensor kind of camera, not a. So I used to have problems with, you know, when I was turning fast. I wouldn't catch it, my fingers moving, and it would just like be blurry. And now I don't have to worry about that problem a little bit. And also, what I want to talk about apart from my camera is a giveaway I'm going to do. It's not of a contest, it's more of a first come, first serve, first come, first get type of giveaway. But I will upload that soon, so look forward to that. And in the meanwhile, I'll do a solve. So hold up. So in the meanwhile, I will be trying to upload every other 2 days. I know I will be changing my schedule and be doing a separate video on that. But I will be trying to change my schedule to every other day, every day, kind of uploading. And basically. About the giveaway, like I said, it's a first come, first serve kind of giveaway, and it's a Black Ops 1 copy for the 360. It doesn't expire until a little later, so I will be doing a video on that soon because it's a big file to download, and my Xbox doesn't have that much space anymore because of these new GTA 5. Updates, so I will be giving that away soon in a video to come, so look to that. Awesome. Now also what I want to talk about is these new subscribers I've been getting. So I've gotten a few subscribers extra that came out of nowhere. I don't know where they came from. Maybe my videos are good enough to get out there, I don't know, or maybe a video they search up. But basically I got 3 or 4 or 5 subscribers extra from what I see on YouTube. So I was kind of shocked in a way, but I did not know expect me to get that many subscribers few in the month of February, because in the month of January I only got 2 subscribers. I know, horrible, but it's thanks to you guys. And in this month alone, barely 4 or 5 days, I've gotten 4 or 5 subscribers, so like 1 subscriber each day. But like I said about those subscribers, they are very active. You guys now are very active on my channel, and I really like that about you guys, so that's why I will be giving away the card. Now let me show you that card now, and I won't do it in this video, but I will do it soon. So be looking forward to that. And I also got an editing software where I will be editing this video, and if not, I'm sorry. But I will be trying to edit this video. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll show you the card I'll give away now. So basically, here's the full game download. Yes, full game, not no demo. And it is a digital download, as you see there. Let me turn off the lamp, see if it fixes anything. It didn't fix anything. But I will be giving this away in a future video. So if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, rate, and subscribe if you're new, and peace out.